Hello, good morning, orchid lovers. Before to do repotting, I wanna show you. This is a sphagnum moss that I get used to grow my orchid. This is the first. This is premium sphagnum moss from the orchid store. Premium sphagnum moss. I get used to grow my hybrid in this sphagnum moss. Otherwise, the second, this is an original sphagnum moss from the forest. We can see here, when we grow species orchid with this sphagnum moss, then will pop up a green moss. This is original from the forest. We can see the difference from the look here. Okay, then I want to do a repotting my species orchid, my this one, Eria javanica, Eria javanica, and here I use a charcoal. I want charcoal and original sphagnum moss. Here I put a styrofoam as usual on the bottom. I just use a plastic pot only to grow my species orchid, because species orchid is tough and hardy, durable orchid plant. Charcoal, and then plant this Eria javanica mixed with the sphagnum moss from the forest original to keep this plant hydrated, because sphagnum moss hold water. Then this species need some soggy potting mix. I combine here well drain and charcoal, well drain potting mix and sphagnum moss to keep this plant hydrated. Again charcoal mix, potting mix charcoal with Eria javanica that I recently purchased from the local grower. Okay, thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye.